is Comedy Hour, time for entertainment.
Good day guys, welcome to EPBC. This is Professor Paul. This is a new year 2020, the year of perfection. My prayer is that all your success and life achievement will come to you as soon as possible this year. Okay. This is a new year, like I promised you guys. I'll keep you guys tuned and entertained this year 2020. It's gonna be an awesome year. It's gonna be a year of overcoming. It's gonna be a year of much laughter, you know. So all you need to do for me is to just hit the subscribe button. You know, in US it's called button, you know. Just follow my mouth and you will pronounce it very well. The subscribe button. But here in Nigeria they call it button. So just hit the subscribe button and the bell icon below here to be up to date and in order not to miss any seconds of PPC Comedy Hour. Okay, so here is my first video and I'm using this medium to tell you guys the past mistake I've made which I don't want to carry into this year 2020. Alright, so I have most of them written down there that I want to share with you guys today to make sure that you also learn from it and edit your own mistake. Okay, so the number one of it is that I failed to be bringing you guys constant videos. It will not come into this year. Like, I will make everything possible to keep you guys entertained. You guys are the best. You are the reason why I am here today. All you need to do, hit the subscribe button below to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. And number two of it is I realized that I eat too much. So in this new year 2020, I want to stop eating.
Where does see you come from?
How can I be spending my money and within some hours of time I will still be hungry? You know, without eating you won't feel hungry. So I want to pass you guys that this 2020 I'll stop eating. And the number three in this list is that I will minimize my rates of breathing before I will finish the air. This air that I've been consuming over years, I need to minimize it so that it will pass on to my generation and forthcoming generation. Breathing will be reduced. I will reduce the rate of breathing. And then number four here is that I will stop looking before crossing the road. For crying out loud, I'm a big guy. I'm not a kid. I'm an adult, man. Since I was a kid, I do look left and right before I cross the road. But right now, all that thing is going to stop automatically. I'm too big for that. I need to walk straight like an adult and a big boy that I am. I don't need to be looking sideways before crossing the road. It doesn't make sense. Number five here is that I will stop talking. But the Bible says that he who keepeth his mouth keepeth his life. This 2020, I will stop talking. I will stop. What am I talking for? I've been talking for years. Check it now. I've been talking. So this year, I want to stop talking. I want to keep my life. Number six is that I will stop using bank account. All my money will be with me handy. Any transaction that you want to make, just call me on phone and give me the cash. I will accept it. From US, I'll come to US. Don't worry about how I'll get there. Call me on phone, give me the cash. That settles the matter. So I don't want to repeat myself again. Number seven in this list is that I'm tired of batting with water. That rubbish needs to stop this year. And I've been making inquiries on what can be an alternate to this. And I know that very soon I'll come to there. We need to press forward. We don't need to be going backward, you know. And scientists has been trying their best to make sure that they have been pushing us ahead, taking us from one level to the other. I will look for a new means of taking my bet. I don't want to use water again and bet. And I've been keeping that since January.
Okay.
Number eight in this list is that I will stop walking on ground. Oh my God, I love this.
I paid for your school fees to go and learn.
My leg will not touch the sand. You know, 2020 is a great year. So you need to do something that is very outstanding. You know, you need to do something that other people would like to follow you. That is why I made this decision that I will stop walking on ground. And I urge you guys to follow me to do the same and you will not regret it. Yes, and the number nine in this list is that I will minimize the rates I wear clothes. No, not this year. I've made that mistake in the past years. I will minimize the rate I wear clothes. It's not every day that I'll put my clothes on. He who have ears, let him learn. And I would like you guys to learn from this. The number 10 in this list is that I will stop washing my clothes before I wear them. I'm a big boy. I can't be stressing myself to do what I know that big boys don't do.
Jesus, you know, is
big love. Boys don't wash their clothes before they put them on. And this 2020, I promise you guys, I will stop washing my clothes before I put them on. And the last in this list is I will stop charging my phone with electricity.
Hey! I am meeting Mr. Spanish.
It's called NEPA has actually dealt with me to the extent that I can't bear again. So that made me to come to conclusion that this 2020, I will not charge my phone with electricity. Yeah. One of my friends said, will I be stunned that? I pray that all of you that have decided to do what I'm doing this 2020, it will move successfully and smoothly for you. And you will not have any cause to regret
anything. Hey! I am meeting you!